America's game. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for tonight's host?
Hello, everyone. How are you? Good to see so many people here. I hope you're all well. Thank you for joining us today. Your outfit looks quite interesting. You must have visited the customization menus. It says here, well, it doesn't say much. Why don't you tell us about yourself? Silent typos. How are you doing today? Well, I'll take that as a great. I'm sure you're ready to get started. Let's start a toss-up round for $1,000. The category is things. Contestant number one, please solve. Get ready for the toss-up. The category on this one is TV title. It looks like you're ready to solve, contestant number three. No sense in hanging around here. Let's go ahead and get going. I think it's time to start this round. The category is same letter. Contestant number three, go ahead and take the first spin. $700. Yes, we have some L's. Good job. Keep that going and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. If you'd like to buy a vowel, yes, we have some O's. Got it. Ouch. Bankrupt is always a painful one. $700. Yes, we have some S's. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. $700. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. $650. No, we don't seem to have any of those. It's too close. Wow, I am very sorry. Just try to keep positive thoughts now. $600. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. $500. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. $600. We have one T. Good job. Keep that going. You'll be heading home a winner tonight. $650. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck.
That's there.
$700. Yes, we have some ends. Good job. Keep that going and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. You've certainly got the money. Yes, we have some E's. Very sorry. Just try to keep positive thoughts now.
This has enough sleep, so.
$650. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. $600. We have one K. Don't go and spend all that at once now. $600. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. To make it. Prize. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. Oh. Prize. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. $600. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. Keep moving, keep moving. Ouch. Bankrupt wedge is always a painful one. $700. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. What vowel would you like? Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. $500. We have one F. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. If you'd like to buy a vowel, you can do that. Yes, we have some A's. Why don't you go ahead and tell us the answer? I am speechless. Did you just pull that out of thin air? Should I keep smiling for the camera? No? Okay, let's get going. I think it's time to start this round. The category is, what are you doing? Contestant number one, why don't you go ahead and take the first spin? It's a free play. You have a free play. So take another spin. You've certainly got the money. So go ahead and tell us which. Yes, we have some E's. You hit big with $3,500. We have one S. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. Are we going to make it? Prize. We have one C. You can pick up that. $600. We have one X. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. Are we gonna hit it? You hit big with $3,500. Yes, we have some teas. A little bit of money should help you along now. Oh no. So sorry. We need to take that back from you. $650. No, we don't seem to have any of those. $650. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. $500. We have one R. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. $550. Yes, we have some G's. Good job. Keep that going, and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. $650. We have one P. Don't go and spend all that at once now. got it. You hit big with $3,500.
Exploding.
Yes, we have some L's. You've got some money, and that should help you out. Sure, you can buy a vowel. What would you like? Yes, we have some O's. If you'd like to buy a vowel, yes, we have some A's.
Exploring the locale. Found gold.
Sure, you can buy a vowel. What would you like? We have one I. Ouch. Bankrupt is always a painful one. $650. Yes, we have some M's. That's a lot of money you won there. $550. Yes, we have some H's. Don't spend that all at once now. Are you ready to solve, contestant number two? Wow, that is incredible. How did you come up with that? We have a prize round now. The winner of this round will also be getting a free prize. Already. The category is rhyme time. Contestant number two, why don't you go ahead and take the first spin? $650. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. Come on, let's go. $700. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. Are we gonna hit it? $650. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. $700. No, we don't seem to have any of those. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. If you'd like to buy a vowel, unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. With your free play, you aren't out of it yet. You've certainly got the money, so go ahead and tell us which vowel. Yes, we have some E's. $650. Yes, we have some S's. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now.
Shit.
Yes, we have some R's. Could you pick up that wild card? Just a quick reminder now, you have a wild card and you can use it if you'd like. Just try to keep positive thoughts now. Oh no! We'll have to move on to the next contestant. $700. No, we don't seem to have any of those.
Yes.
$650. We have one D. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. You can certainly buy a vowel. What would you like? We have one I. It sounds like you're ready to solve. Go ahead. Maybe I should stick with English, but you might want to brush up on your French because France is where you're going.
Bonjour. We'll be in France. Take a stroll down the Champs-Élysées, a trip to the top of the Eiffel Tower, or visit the Louvre. One lucky winner will be coming with us. It's $7,320.
Let's start a toss-up round for $3,000. The category is phrase. Contestant number three, go ahead and solve. I think it's time to start this round. The category is food and drink. Let me give the wheel one final spin. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. We have one S. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. We have one E. Contestant number two, your chance to solve. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. We have one L. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. Contestant number two, would you like to solve? Have one D. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. Contestant number three, your chance to solve. Yes, we have some N's. Well, that's a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. Contestant number one, would you like to solve?
Chicken.
I am speechless. Did you just pull that out of thin air? And now the winner will follow me for the bonus round. I'm gonna ask you to come with me now. Things. We can give you the letters R, S, T, L, N, and E. So let's see what shows up.
Seis. Três letras.
You know the drill here. We need three consonants and a vowel. Pretty sure you were gonna get that one. Okay, time is limited, so solve the puzzle. Time is running low. 10 seconds remaining. Unfortunately, you didn't win the bonus round, but you still got some cash tonight.
Não deu tempo, não.